Hey everyone, my name is Mangus, I'm a concept artist, and today let's talk about one of the pains you've probably encountered sometime in your life. That moment when your laptop is dying on you while searching for the power brick you left somewhere, then dialing towards a power outlet. It's not that fun, is it? With working and learning from home becoming the norm, sitting in a comfortable spot on various corners of the house becomes the little adventure you can have. However, not every corner has a power socket nearby. Luckily, new MSI laptops are much more efficient and generally built with a larger battery than its predecessors. This leads to the topic of today's episode, where are we going to unravel different tips on how you can easily adjust your settings so you won't have to revisit your nightmare. Features and setting includes battery master and user scenario in MSI Center, Windows power settings, screen brightness and frame rate, lastly, wireless connection. MSI designed a handy function called Battery Master, which you could find in System Diagnosis feature tab with the MSI Center. There are four different modes for battery charging. You can choose the one that suits you best. Here we can choose the best for mobility option for maintaining full capacity at all times. Within the MSI Center's user scenario, different modes are preset by MSI for various usage. As for this case, we suggest that you choose the Super Battery mode for better battery resource managing. However, in doing so, this will sacrifice some performance. The next step on our Battery Life Betterment tour is the Windows 10 battery power settings. It groups all of the settings that affect battery life into a few easy-to-understand categories. You can switch different modes in Windows Mobility Center, which some may be unfamiliar with. Then choose the Battery Saver mode, an option that will only appear when your system is unplugged. It allocates all system resources automatically to maximize battery life. Now there will be some decision making that we will have to take. First up, external hardware and peripherals are elements that will affect the battery consumption. For example, an external display or hard drive is always consuming battery. The hardware continues to draw power even when your peripherals are idle, and even more so while transmitting data. Like the external peripherals, keyboard backlight also plays a role in draining the battery, turning them off when they aren't needed. There is a function key that allows you to toggle the lighting on and off. The second aspect that affects your battery is the internet. If you don't need any tethering connectivity or the internet, then we suggest you to turn them off. Having Wi-Fi and Bluetooth disabled is another way to reduce battery usage. Even when you're not connected to a Wi-Fi network or a Bluetooth device, both features occupy battery power in the background while searching for nearby available connections. The simplest way is to turn on airplane mode if you don't need them. The third thing is the brightness of your laptop screen. Powering all those pixels behind the display is one of the most power-consuming features. If you have your brightness cranked up all the way, then lowering it will save you power. You can lower the brightness by pressing key combinations or adjust it through Windows Mobility Center. MSI also provides an easier way to adjust the screen brightness by pressing the function key. There is another display feature apart from the brightness that critically impacts battery life, which is the frame rate. We suggest you lowering to 60 Hz. The last thing is the work environment of the laptop. Extreme temperatures causes your system to work harder than usual and reduces the lifespan of the battery. It is important to make sure that this round temperature is reasonable in order to get the most time out of it. That about sums up all the key things you can do to maximize the battery power of your machine. Hope you enjoyed this video and thanks for watching. See you next episode.